saw them vocalizing as well. So they do everything from nice low rumbles to squeaks to trumpets. And that's really cool as well. That's showing some excitement from them and communication as well. So we see some ear flapping, some touching of the trunks onto each other. And so that's really beautiful moments for us.
We're asking everybody to go grey for World Elephant Day. Let's remember how amazing elephants are.